You see this fight going to 12 rounds. Do you think he probably ended earlier than that?
If he gets a little too rambunctious, a little too anxious, then I can see this fight ending early. I can see it ending early. If he tries to take the initiative, I think this fight will end real soon. You know, I honestly don't see it going 12. If it does, unanimous decision.
Gary, how you been, man? Good to see you.
Thank you for all of the interviews.
I'm good. How are you?
I saw you were in Israel.
I was. I just came back.
Beautiful, huh?
Yeah. Gary, do you have the fastest hands in boxing or one of the fastest?
You really want me to answer that question?
Yeah. Who would you rate the top three fastest dudes in the sport right now?
I don't want to be disrespectful to anyone because honestly, I really don't watch boxing.
What do you watch then? Basketball?
I honestly watch no sports. You know, if I scroll past boxing, then I watch it, you know, for a half second. If I don't see anything that's really catching my attention, I'm more of a movie guy, you know. Me and my wife, we're more of movie people, you know. I'm not a big sports guy. I don't watch boxing. I don't watch baseball, football, basketball.
All right, so if they did the Gary Russell Jr. movie, which Hollywood star do you choose to play?
Man, that's a good one.
I can give you that's three names off the top of my head.
Go ahead.
Charlie Murphy.
Not Charlie Murphy.
Okay. Chris
not
Rock.
Not Chris Rock.
Kevin Hart.
You can throw Kevin in there. You can throw Kevin in there.
I'm on the same line.
He can box a little.
Yeah. You can throw Kevin in there, definitely. I'm more of a Vin Diesel fan. I like Vin Diesel.
So Denzel will play you then? You'll be the action hero?
I don't think Denzel would be fast enough.
But he could box, though. He used to manage fighters.
He can box. He can box. Let me get my shoes.
Oh,
bro.
Sure. Sorry. How was camp, though? Good?
Good camp. Good camp.
I didn't realize that you should have your shoes on yet.
Oh, yeah, man. I got my socks on. You like my socks?
Yeah. When'd you get into town, Gary?
Tuesday.
EsNews.com, Melly Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback.